Genes are the instruction manual for all living things, from daffodils to dragonflies to you and me. Genes tell cells what to do, when to divide, and when to die. But sometimes genes go wrong in a process called mutation. Some of these mutations tell cells to divide over and over and to live forever. We call these runaway cells cancer. But the same genes that cause cancer may also hold the key to curing it. Using genetics to find the right treatment for the right patient has created an entirely new way to fight cancer, precision medicine. Working with researchers from Columbia and Weill Cornell, New York Presbyterian is using precision medicine to make a patient's plan of care as unique as his genes. We're looking beyond the known cancer-causing mutations, analyzing the entire human genetic code for clues. We're using New York City's incredible ethnic diversity to build a larger, smarter storehouse of genetic knowledge. We're discovering the vital supply lines that keep cancer cells going so we can cut them off and starve tumors out of existence. That's amazing. And it's happening right here at New York Presbyterian.